Kodesh, Kodesh, Kodesh. Holy, holy, holy. We lack because we are attached. And when we are attached, we are tempted in all points. Just as Paul said, and I close by this, as Paul say, the things I want to do, I don't do. And the things that I don't want to do, I do. And most people relate that and say, no, we carnal Christian. People like A.R. Bernard and these people. Foolishness. Foolishness. Read the Hebrew. Read the Hebrew. The reason why you can't do the things you want to do is because you're what? Because you're what? Because you are hasak. Because you're lacking. Because you're hasak. Because how could this Yeshua say, be ye what? Kodesh. Be ye holy as your Father which is in heaven is holy. How? Why? That means Melah means full. Full. Not in pride and arrogance, but in humility. When Paul said that, Paul was doing it in Romans 7. He was doing it all in himself. This is why he started off Romans chapter 8. How? There is now what? No condemnation. Not even your what? Your soul can condemn you. Not even your thoughts could condemn you, because you are now made the righteousness. Tzaddik. Tzaddik HaMashiach. The righteousness of Christ. You. Because you're Kodesh and you're coming to his covenant. Don't settle for what people tell you. Settle for what he says. And the only way you can settle for what he says, just as the sister did tonight, she said, no, not the 8th commandment. Because you said the 8th commandment. And then I repeat it. And we both what? False. You see now, and that is what dysfunctionality does. Because we are in this life, we are continually programmed to be dysfunctional. Because we are in this life. I want to say in this life. I'm not a sinner because I sin. I'm not a sinner because I sin. I'm a sinner. That is why I sin. You understand that? That in itself, what it's telling you, if I sin because I am a sinner, I'm not a sinner because I sin. So, you know, if I say I'm a sinner because I sin, now I will only be legalistic, only looking to see when I am not sinning. But if I sin because I am a sinner, I know that I must control and cage the what? The monkey! So that I would not what? Sin. When you know what you are, you do what? You keep watching it. You keep it in guard. You keep it in check. You keep Tzaddik. See? Kodesh and Tzaddik. Tzaddik. You trap your monkey. Lock it. I am a sinner. Salvage Yeshua by Hene, by grace. But that doesn't mean I must do what I feel to do. Always remember the left hand means passion. Tefillin on it, wrap up. What I feel to do. I do what I know I have to do. Shalom. See you next week.